YouTube, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the channel you are watching at this particular moment in time. However you ran across this video, it doesn't matter, you're here. So, you get to watch me and stuff, unless you click the go away button, and please don't do that, because I love you. All of you. The few people who do watch my videos, thank you so much. I am very, very appreciative of it. And, I'd like to thank you. I have 4 subscribers, and I'm very happy about that. I have been writing things to make. I just do not have the particular funds to do it, so you're stuck with me vlogging for now. Does this hat look weird on me? Do you think this hat looks weird on me? How about this one? I don't know. Yarr, and how about this one, do you think? I don't know, it's too big. What about this one? Does this one look alright? Crunk. I think this will have to do. I think so. The other just... If you could leave me, like, which hat out of those you think looks best, I don't know. I can't find my fedora, so I'm in a rut right now. But... anyways, back to the subject at hand. Thank all of you people who watch my videos, even though they're kind of stupid. But nonetheless, this is more of a just kind of, I have some downtime, so thank you, YouTube, for having me. And I'll have more exciting videos than this in the future, but this is just a couple minute little video to kind of tell you guys, even those of my friends who watch my videos, if you do, thank you very, very much. I honestly mean that deep down from the pits of my heart. But, thank you. And at the end of every video, I need to have something, so I'm going to be using one of the many things that I have been using. Taters. Potatoes. This is the message for this video. Eat more potatoes, because... just because, you know? Like, they make French fries, that kind of counts as eating potatoes, but eat like mashed potato, homemade mashed potato, homemade boiled potato, something. Please, eat more potatoes. It's good for you. It's good for you. Yeah. So, thank you for watching. I'm glad to be here. I'm glad to put out a video. Like I said, I'm trying to put more videos out, but yeah. You can call me uncreative, but it's not so much of an uncreative thing as a it has to be perfect thing. I'm one of those people who likes perfect. I like my stuff to come out like I want it to, instead of having something come out fat. Instead of putting something out every few days that's crap, I'd rather put something out every week or two that's good, which I'm currently working on. So bear with me, please, and thanks for watching. Peace out.